All righty. I'm ready. Crash late. Bro, I finally got up it the other day. That line you took, yeah. Oh my God. Starting on that side or this side? Yeah, we'll follow Brennan. We'll follow you. That was nice, Brennan. Oh, you went up the side, my fault. Me neither. No matter what I do.
Yeah. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sorry about that. Thanks, Crash, because I knew it was coming. See? Every time. I'm going to the back. Okay, all right.
You can go down this one if you want, but I just
want to. Okay. I like going down that one. More challenging.
That's a way to do it.
Thanks. No, no, go ahead. You keep leading. How you like the other one, the one with the bed? Is that a new one or you just modified it?
Yeah, no, I just changed it.
Okay.
My old truck. It's cool. The tires, as long as they're baby, now they look
out here. Gotcha.
They look great everywhere else. It's weird. I don't know. Even outdoors, they look really good.
I hear you.
Trailing, they're great. They look great. They look really skinny.
Yeah.
They're a little bit skinnier, so they look.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what?
Table, it looks amazing.
You know what I'm getting? I should have got it. The FMS FJ40. You seen that one?
Yeah.
It's something I like about that one, man.
Yeah, it looks very good.
Nice. Thank you. Oh, you good. You good. I'm behind you. Go ahead.
I wanted to go here.
Oh, you got those portal weights up front?
Yeah. I got them last week. Yeah, it helps.
Did you order them or did they come here?
Amazon for $12. I downgraded the motor. I put the SE in here. I like it better. It's not too much power. Thank you. Thank you. He did save it. Oh. I doubt it. Hello? Yeah, now what? Yeah. Ain't sick, yeah. Wow, are you serious? Yeah. And you notice he had been close with him too the last week and a half. Yeah. Yeah. Is he still? Yeah. Well, that's why I was telling you to watch the basement, because they don't need to be by that furnace in the water tank. Because they'll touch them buttons. How is he, is he still okay? He's breathing, right? All right. Okay. Did you eat your snack? Your bowl?
They stock it now, but they didn't. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's where we're going. Their course is way better than like the farmers.
Alright.
The farmers one, I've never driven it, but I've been there and like
I've been there
a lot of the guys from the farmers almost came down and drove it okay and they
huh.
I can't make a run at it if you're behind me.
You're gonna push it up.
I don't think I'm gonna make a run at it, so I'm just gonna take the other one. I drove yours, I went over it.
You gonna go up this one?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Like go through here.
Cool, cool.
See how they're gonna lay out.
Yeah.
And that's kind of
like
the lines.
Yeah.
There's only so much you can really do.
Yeah.
Maybe if it's nice out, though. I wasn't thinking.
It's it is. Yeah. It's like you gotta jump.
Well, there was stuff there before. There was like rocks and stuff there before those tires.
Oh, you good, bro. You're not in our way. Nice. Nice.
Were you guys watching the one guy? I think it was right here. He had to turn around right here during the comp.
Yeah.
And he came off the edge, and his front tire just came off the edge of TRX 4 Sport. All the way around here, and then he turned over. Like
and he made.
Yeah, he made it.
Wow.
That's how you do it.
See?
Now, I don't think that is how you do it, but it was cool. Nonetheless, I even clapped, like, dude, you just made it. Worst time ever, and somehow you made it. He ended up like tumbling off something easy right after that.
Too. Really?
And then, but he made super hard line.
Yeah.
And made that, and then tumbled off something real easy.
Gotcha.
TRX 4 Sport. Did you see that one dude with the TRX 4 made up the side of the skull?
No.
The left side?
No.
You know that weird.
Wait,
line?
What color was it? White?
I'm not sure. It was posted on Facebook or on that RC Crawlers in Michigan. But, he made up with a TRX 4.
Nice.
Pretty impressive.
Man.
TRX 4.
Yeah.
He must have a lot of overdrive and there's a lot of weight on it. That's the only
wow. Way. Wow.
Thank you.
He said he was. He said after he come back from out of town.
Is he not racing?
He said that he was tired of it.
I noticed this game ain't going.
Said he wanted something different.
Yeah. Give him my number to talk to him because I have everything turned off on Facebook.
I got
so
you. Okay. I do that too, man. Like that. Yeah, I hear you.
I want the same notifications going off for texting me as Facebook.
Yeah. Nice. I like that. I brought it.
Right, well,
I tried to run it on the track, but it was too much
I'm about
snow.
To clear the track with the Summit.
Nice.
With X-Max tires on it.
Okay.
Like big dome. I want to say 6 or 8-inch diameter tires.
Hmm. There goes the piece. Hey, look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
I knew we were serious before I even seen it.
Man. Sorry, Crash. Nice.
I drive my Alto truck so much. I got to drive. Garbage with this.
You ain't ran it over a couple weeks, have you?
Yeah, no, I never drive it now. Luckily, it still works great.
Yeah.
Better when there's the rocks on the course too.
You too? I do too.
Makes it more tough.
Yeah.
I was waiting on him now.
Do you want me to back up?
Oh, no, you're good. I'm trying to get all
of
us in there.
Oh, my bad, Craig.
Oh, you're good. I'll let you have the right.
Okay. Sorry about that guy. I forgot she was behind me. Excuse me, y'all. Nice.
I was pleasantly surprised.